So sorry to see you there. Welcome to the Christmas store, Christmas store, Christmas store. It is the season to be jolly, you know. How are you doing today? Good. That's great. Thank you for asking. I'm doing just well. You know, it's a fine day. It's, you know, great to be a Christmas store during the time of Christmas. Every other time of the year, I don't make much money. You know, you're not really Christmas shopping. July, are you? You're not, no. Oh, well, welcome, every customer. It's a Christmas cookie, Christmas cookie, Christmas cookie, Christmas cookie, Christmas cookie. It's a nice little cookie for you. My mother made it, that's right. Mother, she's a sweet gal. Anyways, Christmas cookie. Share with your family or eat alone in your bed if you don't want to share. Anyways, let's get on to the next item. Is there anything else that you were looking for? Maybe some hot chocolate. Hot chocolate if I got the thing for you. I'm assuming you like Starbucks because everybody likes Starbucks. I'm also assuming you should like that mint. Because if you don't, I'd be really sad because that's what I've got here. It's hot chocolate peppermint. Peppermint mix up. It's very nice, only 100 calories, only 100 calories, 100 calories, 100 calories. Oh, that's per serving. There's two envelopes in here, so there's two separate things of hot chocolate in here. Each one is 100 calories, and that makes about 8 ounces. Oh, wow, 8 ounces of hot chocolate. You can add milk or water, whichever one you prefer. Rich velvety cocoa with a pinch of peppermint. How are you feeling? You want it? Santa Claus mug. So cute. So adorable. So nice looking. How do you feel about the Santa? Sale. It's a bunch of nutcrackers on the wrapping paper. It's very nice. It was previously $5. It has now gone down to $1.50. Wrapping paper. How would you like it? You would like it? Sweet. For all the gifts you have to wrap. Still. Now, are you a fan of classic Christmas movies? Assuming you've seen A Christmas Story with Ralphie. Good old Ralphie just wants a Red Ryder BB gun. I do not have a Red Ryder BB gun here. That'd be a little unprofessional for a Christmas store, but I do in fact have a little leg lamp. See this bad boy? You just plug it right in and it lights up. So it plugs into an outlet. So if you want it in your bathroom as a little light, you just plug it in and then light. So nice, it's got all the stuff and the leg. It's a leg lamp. I mean, what more do you expect? What are you thinking about the leg lamp? Leg lamp. It's really funny. If the crowd is in your bathroom, it's amazing. Here you go. I'll put it in your cart for you. Wow. Since you wanted that nutcracker so badly, how about another nutcracker? This is a 2006 Santa Claus Nutcracker Santa. Ho, 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 a Merry Christmas. Ah, Santa Claus. How are we feeling about Santa? Of course you want them. You do? Yes. Sales and the fact that I'm connecting with you this well just makes me feel more accomplished as a salesman. I'll put that in your cart, man. You can have some nice decorations. Now, if you're looking for some pajamas for yourself or others, we do have this very comfortable new pair of pajama pants. They're very soft. Would you like a feel? Would you like to feel it? It was good. Of course it was. Very soft. On the insides, they're even more soft. Feel it. It's so good. And they feel comfortable. They look amazing. How would you like them? You would like to get them for a friend of yours, of course. Yeah. I think, my time's cutting off now, because the last thing I've got for you, it's a nice little star, for the top of Christmas tree.